I told the girl that you should treat it like a lady, and she told me all the things you did, and it was shady, man. She said that what you say and what you do were different things, but you were telling me that you were checking out the blingy ring. Jim.
On that bright summer's day, found a letter from her son in a war far away. He spoke of the weather and good friends that he'd made. Said, I've been thinking about that. She'll not forget. Oh, her tears stained the paper with every word that she read. It said, I was up on a hill, I was out there alone when the shots all rang out and bombs were exploding. That's when I saw him. He came back for me. Though he was captured, a man set me free. Captain, where her boy used to stand, he said, Mom, I'm following orders from all of your letters, and I've come home again. He ran into Holder, dropped all his bags on the floor, holding all of her letters from war. Oh,
felt I was spinning my wheels. Before too long, the road was calling. I packed everything I owned, so sure that I was leaving this small town life behind for good. And not a single tear was falling. It took leaving for me to understand. Sometimes your dreams just aren't what life is planned. Mama said home is where the heart is. When I left that town, I made it all the way to West Virginia, and that's where my heart found exactly where I'm supposed to be. It didn't take much time. It's just south of the Mason-Dixon line. At an all-night diner, only stayed to save a little money for enough gas to make it to the East Coast. That's when I saw the brightest pair of deep blue eyes walking straight into my life. Every night we talked till it became so clear, and I could feel those dreams and start shifting gears. 'Cause love brought me here. The heart is when I left that town. I made it all the way to West Virginia, and that's where my heart found exactly where I'm supposed to be. It didn't take much time. It's just south of the Mason-Dixon line. It's just south of the Mason-Dixon line. Smiles with teardrops in her eyes. And then I read